Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Molly, for the people who don't know me, and thank you for watching my channel. And today I'm gonna be reviewing a product which I have purchased a few weeks ago. But before that, I want to tell you that my voice must be a little bit different today because I am not okay. I am a little bit sick still now. A few days ago, I have posted in the community tab that I am not well. I need some time to post a new video. So, but still now my health is not okay. I am still deteriorating and I can't stop doing videos because this is my new channel and I don't want to lose subscribers. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you are new in this channel and if you are seeing this face for the first time. So today I'm going to be reviewing a product which is from Blossom Kochhar Aroma Magic Peppermint Exfol Gel. So this is the product. This is also available in tube. I just purchased a trial pack just because I wanted to taste the product before I purchase. So this product is available in netmates.com and also in purple.com. So in netmates.com the same tube costs 148 and in purple.com it cost 123. So I have put the links in the description box, both the links. So if you think that you want to purchase it from netmates.com, you can purchase it. But my suggestion is try to purchase this from Purple because it costs less than the netmates.com. So this product is I'm gonna review today. So this is a gel and this is not an aloe vera gel. Whenever we say a gel now in these days, we just feel like that we are all reviewing some aloe vera gel or something like that. So this is not an aloe vera gel. It only uses with lemon extracts, water and some natural things. I will tell you later while using the product, and I have already made the clip. So if you are interested, then stay tuned. that my face is looking extremely fresh, and I am using now my regular toner, and yeah, it's done. The skincare is done. See the difference? So guys, that was the review and that was the final result which I have shown you. So I felt like this gel is amazing, and I have already ordered a tube, but honestly this product I really liked, and this is not like some kind of like aloe vera gel which causes some stickiness on your face after applying this. But after applying this, you will not feel anything. Like, have you applied it or not? You will just forget it, you know. So that much light gel it is, which I really liked. So yeah, this is a big thumbs up for me, and I really like this product. So if you want to try this product, you can try this product once. So guys, I hope this information will help you in future whenever you will use this product. And yeah, if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and don't just skip this video, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon, so whenever I will put any type of videos in future, you will get the notification of that. And I will see in my next video. Until then, bye bye, love you all, stay happy, stay beautiful.